Elliot, do you want to smell the flowers?
I do.
God bless you.
Fresh out of the bathtub, Elliot's hands are clean enough to empty the dishwasher. I dressed him, and then he added the hat himself for an extra flair.
H is in there.
Elliot requested salad dressing, but not so he could actually eat the salad, just so that he could lick it off of his leaf and disregard the leaf. Wow, that is disgusting.
Now he's using the H.
He's using the puzzle piece H to pick up the salad dressing now. And H. Removing it. Oh, gosh.
H is for ladle.
Ollie, on the other hand, Ollie is actually eating his salad with raspberry vinaigrette. And very healthy
nuts.
Choice. And pine nuts and avocado. What a very healthy choice. Good job, hi, Oliver.
For Oliver's fourth birthday this year, Aunt Chris flew in from Costa Rica. Phil's parents were there, and both of Phil's brothers came to celebrate too.
Hello, family camping.
Good morning.
Wait, who is that over there? That's Uncle Bunny.
My family brought pre-cooked rice that I made yesterday and chihuahua cheese and tortillas. But Bradley, he's really roughing it. He's cooking his food with a pocket knife. And he is going to... I don't know, what are you doing with this?
Sauté.
He's sautéing.
Peppers and onions for our spicy turkey sausage.
It is currently 60 degrees. Last night it was 39 degrees.
Oliver, can you tell everybody what you have done so far camping?
I had marshmallows and they liked the sausage.
Good morning. This is camping pool family style. We have SEX on a beach, followed by baked apples per brother-in-law Bradley, and Polish sausage by the request of Philip.
And s'mores.
Yeah. We have Master Penguin Elliot. Say hi!
Hi!
Oliver the Power Ranger, say hi!
Hi!
Yeah!
Dada!
Elliot! Do you say hi, Daddy?
Newly finished with his PhD, Uncle Bradley got a job and took us out to celebrate.
I was 10, I was thin, I was playing first base with a second-hand glove and dirt on my face in nowhere, Virginia. Who'd ever figure that kid in the yard would go very far? 'Cause 419 Lakewood had no silver spoons, just an old beat up upright that played out of tune. Now I'm singing and living the life that I love, and when I count my blessings, I thank God I was an American child. She's got my nose and she's into my heart as deep as it goes, with a promise that's more than just someone's last name. Anyone's equal and live.